The finishing touches were added by strong safety Jim Kearney, number 46. Minutes later, Kearney completed a rare double play. Two interception touchdowns in the same quarter. Kansas City outscored Denver 45-24 and kept Bronco fans wondering when they might ever see their team win another over the Chiefs.